But it's the truth, Pastor John. You're talking about this and that. You have two legs. You have two hands. You have complete face. There are a lot of people who are disfigured. Do you know what goes on in their mind? No, because most of us are so, we always look at things outside the box. Let's look at this within us. Think about how it means. Can you just close your eyes for a whole day without seeing? Just, you know, blindfold your eyes and move around on your daily, like daily activities for a day and see how it feels like for a blind person. Or you are not hearing anything, or you cannot talk. You don't know what goes on in those lives, but God created them. Who don't even have legs, those who grew up complete, along the line, they are no longer complete. Do you know what goes on around them? Do you know what goes on in their head? So if you find yourself complaining, what do you want those people to do? I'm not saying that you should not cry to God, but let us learn to know when to draw our limits. Listen, what is important, what is paramount is that profound worship. What is important is the worship you give God. When you give that worship, absolute worship, undiluted worship, I am telling you that His presence will continue to be with you. His life will continue to be with you. His love will continue to be with you. It doesn't matter the disaster you are suffering from. It doesn't matter the kind of things you have lost. It doesn't matter what you